memorable. Some I would rather not even remember, or I'm sorry I went to. So, you know, productions I saw in London, productions I saw in Europe, in Paris. One of the productions I saw out here was Dr. Faustus at San Jose Rep, formed what was San Jose Rep, directed by my friend Kirsten Brandt. Productions like that you don't forget. I guess goosebumps just thinking about it. One of my mentees, Lindsay Kale, was in that. Another good friend of mine was also in that. He played Dr. Faustus. And there was something about that production that resonated with me years later, and it still does. And I remember meeting Kirsten and talking with her, and I remember being in touch with her afterwards and seeing other things that she's done. And I've always wanted Kirsten in this room, always. And I feel personally, and I know you will as we go forward, I feel personally blessed to be, to have you at the helm of this production. I am so excited. I'm so excited. And people that know me, I'm like, you know. but I'm truly excited because not only was this the play that you got your directorial debut, which is true, Shakespeare debut.
Shakespeare, yeah.
Right, Shakespeare directorial, Shakespeare debut. But it's also a play that means a lot to you personally, and it means a lot to me personally. And of course, this company as artistic director means a great deal to me. So I just wanted to thank you for accepting this, and thank you for being in this room, and thank you for trusting me and trusting this amazing cast. And regarding the cast, I mean, ladies and gentlemen, Belly Sullivan. I mean, when I first became artistic director, Belly was our grandmother in Cinderella, and her storytelling, her sense of humor, her charm, her professionalism has always resonated with me over the years. And Belly has had some recent ups and downs, but here she is. We are blessed to have her here. Give this lady some hugs whenever you see her. She not only is a deeply personal friend of mine, but she's also a spiritual guy and a spiritual person in this room. And I love Belly Sullivan. I'm hoping that you all will feel and know what I feel for this lady that's across from me. She's an amazing person. And I would go around the room, but I don't want to take up that time. But hey, y'all. The superstars to my right, my Hermione and my Paulina from Winter's Tale. So they're looking at me, oh my god. They are already in character, Kirsten, so just sit back and
it's gonna be fun. Yeah,
they are already in character.
You got your right-hand person right there.
I don't know about that either, but yeah. But again, thank you all, but also one other person I want to mention, and that's Storm. Gosh, it seems like I've known Storm all her life. I'm like, you know, it's like Uncle Peter, but I remember when Storm would come home from school and would come over my house and take a nap. I grew up in your life and you grew up in mine, and it's nice to know all the things you've accomplished and the fact that you're here being our ASM. It's really nice to have you here. And Storm is also a fabulous actress in and of herself, and a model, if she would admit to that. Look at this smile. So thank you, and we hope that you learn and that you experience some wonderful things while you're here. And I'm just thrilled to get started. So on behalf of Sherry Young and Kevin Myrick, our lighting designer, and Leontine, our production manager, thank you all very, very much for being here. Those of you who are with us for the first time, Yes. Those of you who are returning, those of you who've been here for the first time, is Brandy coming in from Los Angeles to play my Lady Anne?
Oh, that's
fabulous. I'm gonna have some fun. I'm letting you know now. Forgive me for all the silly things I'm gonna do. I'm playing Richard, y'all. Okay. You sure? Okay. See, she's starting already. It's crazy. So I will be silly, I will be fun, I will be scary, I will be articulate, I will do my best to respect each and every one of you, but I will be in your face. Just letting you know. All right, thank you all very, very much. Thank you. Cheers.